John game.
Too early, Angel. I'm not dead yet.
Not yet, but it looks like you're going to die soon.
Maybe. But you'll have to pardon me while I tend to some unfinished business first.
Business? What can you possibly accomplish in your condition? You can't even hold your gun steady.
Well, no, unless I try. That thing's not gonna die unless I shoot it two or three times.
Hey, what about him?
He's dead.
Really? Thank you. So I guess my time is up. Hey, Angel. I'm not gonna ask you to take me to heaven. But will you pray for me at least?
Are you out of your mind? There's no bloody way I'm going to pray for you. But I guess I owe you because you saved me too. Payback time. Shut up! Keep it down! Okay, let's go. Stand up or I'll leave you here.
What happened? It doesn't hurt anymore. I'm cured.
Yeah, and so I cured you, so what?
You? You cured me. But I was almost dead. I'm confused. So you really are an angel?
Don't be foolish. Do you really think that there are angels on Earth? I'm no angel. I'm just a medium with a little curing power.
I'm Edward J. Plunkett. I know I look pretty shady, but you don't look too wholesome yourself.
No, I'm not like you. And this is no place for people like you. Why did you come here?
I heard a rumor.
A rumor?
I heard something in London. That the son of some rich family bought an old monastery. Spent a ton of money to convert it into a house. I heard he brought quite a lot of harlots here. Seems like he was having a great time.
So, where is this monastery?
That's what I want to know. I came all this way to put a poor man's fear of God into this rich bastard. So far, I haven't found anything. Then this monster attacked me. I almost got killed. If you'd come any later, no doubt I'd be singing hymns in his stomach right now.
I shouldn't have bought such a good horse. She's too fast.
Too bad you won't be hearing me sing those hymns. When I was a boy, I was a pretty good soprano.
If you don't stop talking, I'll leave you here. My name is Kudalka, and I'm only going to say this once, so don't forget. If you want to get out of here alive, I suggest you stick very close. Got it?
Charmed, I'm sure.
Job game!